Oh god, it's beam? Oh my god, oh no. Why? I didn't know beam software did this, that sucks. This is gonna be a rough one. Who are we gonna be? Be Sri Lanka. Why not? Oh, all these colors are so bad. Is there a pink? It's gonna be a long. This one's gonna be long because one, I don't know. I don't know how to play the game. And two, we have to win a World Series, whatever. Like, I don't even know how many games that is. We'll be Pooh Brown. There we go. Yeah, because games last, like, days, right? Like, sure. I don't know what the hell's going on. We'll go to... I don't know. Sure. Coin toss. Wicket. Select a wicket keeper. What the fuck is that? Okay. That guy. Oh, he's already picked. Select a bowler. Who sounds like a bowler? Zumtuk. Let's go, buddy. What the fuck? Now I'm a giant hand. Oh my god, look at that! You just pick people up and move them, that's ridiculous. Look at that. Why is this fine leg? I don't know what even is it? Okay. Start, I guess. I don't know what this means, man. Okay. Right? Fast, medium, choose the... sure. So you hit... Okay, wait, did I hit him? I don't know. Fast or choose delivery. Okay, well, that was not good. And out. Get it out. Oh no, are they running, I think. What? I can't even stop it? It just tells me four runs? Oh wait, I'm supposed to hit those things, right? Like, is that what those are for? Like those things on the back? I need to hit them. Okay. Well, it's gonna be another four runs. This one, this is gonna be brutal. How's that? Yeah, buddy. How's that? Out for a duck. What? He turned into a duck. Wait, do I not get to bat? Four runs if you hit the ball over, if it reaches the fence. So let's I bowled him. Yeah. Out for a duck. Yeah. Oh no, so that's four. Okay, because he hit the fence. Don't touch the fence. Ugh. Damn it. I'm so good at this game. Don't touch the fence. Defense. No ball me. Oh, let's take a ball. Don't hit the fence. I just like that. That's how they move, how you move your characters. The giant hand comes down. So nothing's happening right now, right? Like, we switched sides. Oh wait. When do I get to bat? You know what, if that soccer game didn't end the challenge, I don't think this will. What was that game that we were playing? That the soccer game that took forever? Oldham. Yeah. Yeah, true. How many innings are there? Like, I don't know. When do I bat? What do you, no, don't hit the wall. Oh my God. Down 50-0. Why am I so good? Why are these guys not getting the ball? It's going right by them. When do I get to bat? I guess not. All right, let's see what the score is right now. What is the score? Does it even tell me? 68-3? Is that what that means? Why do I not get to bat? Wait, do I have to hit them with the ball, or do I have to touch them with the ball? Do not run. Yeah, we bumped and jumped our way to the finish. We did it. And then we committed murder. Pretty sure it was a double homicide at the end. There's no way our girlfriend survived that explosion. Interesting if true. See, why can't... Like, what am I supposed to do? I think I'm literally losing 80 to 3. That reminds me of the time I fought a 50-foot-tall mechanical Joe Frazier. Interesting if true. Whatever, I have to win the World Series of whatever I'm doing. Sadly, I don't have a manual or anything. I don't. Okay, so how do I go up to bat? What's the objective there? How's that? Yeah. Hey, so how do the teams switch? I haven't been up to bat at all. It's more than 21. I don't know where I'm at. It's like, yeah, 91-4. That's what the score is. But I don't even know how I'm getting points. You're 25 at what? Wait, is that true? God. So when I do end up batting, I need to get like 100-something points. Okay, well, how many people are left? How many people are on a roster? Wait, so I have to get everybody out? Okay, so each team has 11. I have to get 11 outs. So how else do I get outs? This game is impossible. They got 100 runs on me. Yeah, so I have to hit the things behind them, right? That's the whole point. I have to hit those things. But none of the pitches ever come close to hitting the pins. Oh, I got something. Mold them. See, like, right, so in that moment, I have nothing I can do there. When they're running back and forth. This game is ridiculous. Yeah, Yeah, so each time they go, each time they make it the length of the thing, they get a run. But there's nothing I can do to stop it from, like, from there. How do you hit the pins? They just throw the ball to each other. Hey, so while they're running, I have to throw the ball at the pins. God, this game is wacky. I pitched the ball for four runs. Get the ball! Why is it always going between those two dumb guys? I think I only have like two outs. I need to put a guy there. I don't know why it's constantly going between those two idiots, but I gotta do something. Yeah, demon hand. I don't know, but yeah, that's pretty cool. Except that time I hit him. Okay, so hit the pins. Okay, so I don't know what happened there. I caught it, and they were running, and they weren't hitting the pins. How many innings are there? Or is it just half it, like you just do your team against their team and that's it? Why is he throwing the ball like that? Okay, each side batch once. Alright. So I just need to get 134, or 100, over 134 wins. Or 134 runs. Then you win. He saw I hit him, but that doesn't help. Why is he throwing the ball like that? Okay, I need a new pitcher. This guy's a belly itcher. We need to get him out of here. This guy sucks. We did beat Bump and Jump. Oh my god, how many more do I have to get out? This one dude has 43 points. So I have to get all 10 people out before I can bat. I wish we hadn't made it, yeah. It was effectively a one-shot, too. Once we got past level 2, we beat the game. Now we're in for a world of hurt. We've kind of figured it out, but I don't know exactly how to play it well. So I now know the rules and kind of what you're trying to do, but now I need to figure out how to. Oh my god, I'm they've scored 150 points on me. I'm actually curious to see how many games I have to win. Yeah, this game's made by Beam Software. So it's okay, I guess, but yeah. Don't hit the wall. Yeah, so if it hits the wall, they get 4 runs. If it goes over the fence, they get 6. And then they get, I think, is it 1 per time they go back and forth, I think. Wait, why wasn't that a how's that? I caught it. I turned a couple guys into ducks. I gave them 4 runs. Oh, actually, I get to bat now. Okay. Let's get it. Ow. Don't run, dummies. Wait, how do you swing? You're just hitting me with the ball. God, we are not off to a good start. Maybe he ran like automatically, though. Ow. No, what are you guys doing? Okay, so you ow. Yeah, I think I'm missing it. What are you doing? Why are you running? Oh my goodness. Random Rick reviews. Thanks, man. Appreciate it. Yeah, I mean, this game, it. I just I don't know how to play, so it's. And of course, somehow, like, their fielding is, like, perfect. Whenever I hit the ball, it's going to be. They're going to catch it. Yeah, we're batting. The house, that's a good one. Yeah, so A makes them run. That's right. Yeah. We just need 40 more of those. We'll be good. Runs required, 173. Yeah, we did something. So if while I'm running, they throw the ball at the pin, then I'm out, right? That's. Yeah, buddy, check us out. We got one. Oh, it's out of there. Yeah, give him my six. Yeah, buddy. How many runs do I got? Oh. So I have 17 right now. I need 173. Well, now I can see how this game can last days. Oop, that's out. Yeah. How's that? Damn. Okay, so I have five outs. Right, that's what that means. We're almost there. We need 165. See, we're almost there. Easy. Nah, dummy. So he's out. Okay, now I kind of get what's going on. Like, all my guys that are out. There's six guys that are out right now. I mean, to be fair, baseball is relatively boring. And that sport has a lot of money. Oh, you're watching a real game that scores 300 per 10. They keep on throwing the ball like that. He just needs to throw the ball like that 170 more. Ooh, idiot! Why? Because you know what's happening. So I'm hitting A to swing the bat, and I think I'm hitting it again as like a reflex, and they're running. Or two guys left. My last guy. He just needs 160 points. We got this. This is gonna be a close one. Yeah. So that should be the game. It should be over. Okay. Out for a duck. End of innings. Where's the score? Tough luck, Sri Lanka. What was the actual score? I don't know what the actual score was. It was a lot to like almost nothing, but Sri Lanka. That Pooh Brown's a pretty good color for them. I don't know. I don't know. All it says is win the World Series. So I don't know if this is the World Series. Are they good in this game or something? honestly, I mean, the game is good. I like the game, so it didn't feel that it was. It didn't even feel like a grind, really, for me, because the game was good. How is that? No, idiot. Okay. He's about to... I thought he cut it. I don't like that it can hit him, and like, there's nothing I can do about that. We started off so strong. So he's not out because of that? Or has to knock out all three of them? To 50. No, this game is not in the US. This game is PAL territory only. So there's no strikes or anything, it's just I just have to hit the little pegs. I'm trying to fall asleep. It should be out. It's almost that's got to be at least half the roster. We've gotten a pretty good amount. Got a pretty good amount of outs. How's that? I just gave them 4 points. I don't know. That's out. Damn. Yeah, I am falling asleep, man. Had a long day. Just so, yeah, falling asleep. That might have been the last guy. Hey, what's up, Fleet? Yeah, we beat it. What's up, X-Hoarder? That one's all black with the... Mangila? Mangia? Welcome. And so now it's our turn, I think. I don't know what the score is. The final fight was easy. It was super easy. Surprisingly easy. Now, we got to 15 yesterday. Yeah, we got to pretty much the end of the game yesterday. Mangia? Sorry. Thank you for the fault. No, idiot! Ugh. God. Help. Oh, thanks, man. Yeah, it was we got pretty lucky. There were a couple spots that I got really lucky in near the end. I took a couple deaths on like I think 12 and 13, and then I got lucky on the refuel thing showing up at the end of 16. Just everyone step up to the plate and walk away sad. I think we lost the last game, was it 174-6 or something? We're not doing so hot. I'm losing literally over 100-0. I don't know exactly how many runs they got, but they got a lot. Okay, so they have 101. So it says runs required down there. That's their score. And I think I have zero. I think I'm the. It says 4 for 0. I think, yeah, I have 0 runs. I believe. I don't really know how to. Yeah, but I think after that they got. Oh! Well, that's what that means. Hey, we got 2. Check us out. Oh, he didn't. Okay. That sounds like an automatic out, basically. Yeah, so I have 2. I only have like 4 guys left on the team. Ow. Oh my god! How are you so good at hitting the pins? I don't know when to swing. Just like in normal baseball games, no idea when to actually swing the bat. Now they have 100, so it says runs required. And I think that means for the win. So they have 100, but I need 101 to win the game. And I'm pretty sure I have 2. Yeah, we got 3. Come on, I think it was on the floor. Ow. It's all up to this guy. I think this is our last guy that we have left. Yeah, like the ball can be in play backwards. That is a little weird. Buddy, check that out. 6 runs. We're almost there. Easy every time. Oh, damn it. So it's 10. I need 90 more points. Well, I probably could have got one there. Controls the swing of the bat. Ow. Oh no! I'm pretty sure that's the end of the game. Yeah, I think it's. I think I lost 101-9. Yeah, that was it. Okay. Yeah, so I lost 101-9. But see, it doesn't even tell you that. Like, obviously I lost, but it doesn't tell you. Like, it doesn't tell you the score. Like, it doesn't say, like, this to this. It just. We're batting first. First pitch and I already got my first out. We are so good. Did you even sub this month? You want it back from 2 months ago. You gonna charge you? Ooh, we got one. You gonna charge back? Yeah, it is, but it's not, because I don't have a score yet. Or, sorry, they don't have a score yet. I have 6. I have 7. And does the 2 mean 2 outs? So there's 2 outs, and I have 7 points. I don't know how to swing and get an actual, like, good hit off. What the f- why are you running? I'm not even hitting the button to run, they just run. If the game doesn't have boots in it, Theo's not interested. This game doesn't have boots. Some people are terrible at batting. That's what I think. Thank you. Yeah. Choke on that, Eric. Got 50 yet? Yeah, buddy. Check us out. I mean, it's not going to matter because they're going to get over 100 points. I need to find a way to keep them under 100. Guys are a bunch of jabronis though, and they never catch the ball. Damn. So that should be the switch. How are these guys so terrible? just pitched myself and gave them 4 points because my guys can't catch the ball. Next to him. Don't hit the wall. Oh my god. So it goes past that guy. I don't know why. No, no. Didn't look like it hit the ground. Thank you. they need 11 points and they win. And now this is happening. Okay. One more. I think we're tied. Yep. Then the game should be over, right? Yeah, that's it. God damn it, India. Okay. Well, we are done for tonight. We will come back. Yeah, the Rocky. We're okay, I guess. We're trying to figure this game out still. Been kind of a weird few days. Been very busy. No, not yet. So we had the issues with the game, crashing. And I ended up finding out that I can actually play it on an old NES. It'll be fine. Unfortunately, my connections for the old NES actually don't, I have a weird connection that doesn't really work right now. So I ordered a new converter that I needed to be able to use the old NES to stream it. So once that converter comes in, I'll be able to stream James Hyland Bob again, and we'll get the playthrough up and running. Hey, it's a squirrel. How's that? Welcome. Yeah, cause so the only converter thing I have right now is actually it's a component cable, and you're supposed to just be able to put the yellow input into the green one or the red one or whatever, like one of the colors. None of the colors work, but you're supposed to be able to. I think it's either the green or the blue one. You're supposed to like be able to plug in the yellow, and it'll be fine. But the best I could do to actually have it streaming is it would have been all in black and white. So there was definitely some type of issue with my converter. There's something weird going on. So instead of dealing with the component adapter, I ordered a composite or whatever, the AV cable. Like I ordered that thing specifically. So that should be coming in next week. According to the gods of eBay, that should come next week. So we'll see. God, this picture's terrible. We're playing cricket right now. but right now I'm pitching. How do you... Okay, I guess that's how you do it. I gotta remember the buttons. I might need to move these guys closer, because I don't think they're really hitting the ball that far. So we need to get 10 of these guys out. Right, that's the point. Ah, dummy, where are you guys going? How did that one go by? They got 2, I think, there. I don't know why it actually got... Oh, we got him. So is he out? I might need to shift these guys a little bit. I might move them a little closer. Hey, what's up, Gnar Warrior? Welcome back. This seems okay. It seems to be working. Oop, and immediately I get 4 runs. I don't like that there's no strikes. Like, they can just swing and miss and there's no punishment. How do they have 17? Catch the ball. How does that go by, you dummies? Oh my goodness gracious. I'm off to my amazing sports ball ways. I don't know how to throw it toward the little pins. Hmm. might be halfway. Halfway to... They don't hit it over there very often, so it's kind of seems like a waste of coverage to put someone over there. Yeah, we go. Oh, you hold down and throw it, and it'll... Okay, I kind of get it now. Hold down and then throw it, it'll throw it toward the pins, not the person. Hey, what's up, Melvin? How's that? So if I'm going to the right, I have to hit down a B. If I'm going to the left, I hit down an A. It's a weird distinction. I don't know why they did that. Seven people out. Okay. We just need three more out, so we're good. Wait, they just had 20. have no idea what the score is. I don't know how this game works. I thought they literally just had like 20. I don't know. They said they had 50. I lost track somewhere. Yeah, how's that? Let's do two more, I think. How did he not catch? He was standing on the X. How didn't he catch that? I don't know what to do. It's always over nothing. I don't know what I'm playing. God. Well, I think I picked the wrong thing anyway. I'm gonna be blue today. We're actually okay, like, they were doing okay, kind of set up over here, so we'll... There were a couple weird hits that were, like, down here somewhere, but... that's fine. It feels like they seem kind of far. They seem kind of close. What are you doing, dude? It went by both of you dummies. It literally just went right next to both of them, and they're just like, oh, no, it's fine. Don't worry about it. I don't understand this switch thing I have to do. Thank you. Is that an out? I don't understand what that actually means. Is that an out? These guys, why are they so bad? Yeah, that might have been three. I think I have three out right now. That was scary. Yeah, we're gonna move these guys kind of like this a little bit, I think. Get the ball. I do not like this game nor the sport. That one was my fault. I hit the wrong button. I don't know why it's two different buttons anyway, but yeah, that was on me. Are you serious? Two in a row? throw it off to the side. I don't know if you can control this stuff. Hey, how's that? Ow. I'm so bad at sports. I can't wait to play something not this. They have over 50 already, I think, right? Alright, let's start over. Yeah, I finally hit the right button. We did it. How is that not an out? Ay, ay, ay. What's the point of having the X there if that's not where you need to be? Oh. What is that? Look at that weird number. Is that just a glitch? Did that not work? Oh, I really made it. I thought I should have been. Yep, go right away from it, and then you just. Yep, throw the ball away. Decides to like throw the ball wide or what, but it's, I don't quite get that. How was that not an out? Where would the ball have actually hit the ground? I don't know what this game is doing. Too is once your guy gets to that X, he doesn't move. It takes like a second for you to actually be able to move him. So that makes it also kind of weird, because like your guy kind of freezes in place, so you can't continuously move once he hits that X. What's up, Charlie? Yeah, still not being good at sports ball. Thank you. How was that not an out? I'm seriously confused right now. That's happened like three times. I don't know what the game wants. That's happened like three or four times already. Alex, are they saying that the ball hit the ground right when he hit the ball? Maybe the ball hit the ground like right when he hit it. Like it like hit the ground then bounced up. Like I don't know. That's really weird. I don't know. I don't understand what they want. I don't know how. I don't know. The aiming doesn't really work the way you would think. It's a little weird. Finally, jeez. Jeez, like I was holding right that time and the ball just went to the left. I don't understand what. One of those two should have been able to catch that. So, okay, so since the guy was still running to the other one, but since that first guy made it, that's why I couldn't throw. I had to have thrown it to the other side. Is that how that works? Because the other side was still like active. What kind of throw was that, dude? Ugh. Yeah, so once the guy makes it, those pins are like safe. I mean, that makes sense. Plus, why is this fielder completely missing the ball every time they hit it? I'm still so confused as to those outs that should have. I think they should have been outs. It didn't seem like they hit the ground first. Right by your feet, dude. Yeah, maybe. 50 run? How? Wait. When did they get a run? Nobody ran that time. How did they get a point? I don't know, but is it every pitch that, do you get a point? Like every pitch that doesn't do anything? Oh, please. Okay. I would have been furious if that thing wouldn't have counted as an out. That probably would have caused a reset. Oh, okay, so I have to score 50, I have to score 51 points, or 52 points. I have to score, 52 to win. Okay. I think he hit A to run. And then B to send him back. I think that's, I think that's how that goes. Yeah. A to run, B to send him back. You got one. See, and you know what? They throw the ball way faster than my guys do. That's not cool either. Just 40, yeah, just 45 to go. What's up, Spider-Man? I have 14. Okay, that's what I have. I have 3 outs and 14 runs. Yeah, 18. Oh, is that an actual phrase? I had no idea. I didn't know that was a real thing. Hit the wall. Yeah, buddy. All right. I'm running out of guys, though. I have 26. I need 52? Yeah. We're halfway there. Whoa, we're living on a prayer. I think I'm hitting the ball too late. Like I'm swinging too late. 31. 21. Why are you running? I forgot. If you use A to bat, then they automatically run. Stupid bad control scheme. Yeah, give me 4 points. No, 23. No, that math, 17. One, two, three, I only have four guys left. Last time we played this, we're getting some home runs and stuff. Now we're not doing that. We're getting lucky. We're just chipping away at this thing. Yeah, it was really close to 4. 15. Oh, I probably could have got a second one. I don't want to risk it. At least they're playing by their own rules, so I think that should have been an out as well. Yeah, 8. Hey, what's up, Soul Blazer? Alright, we seen a home run, and I think we win. Yeah, okay. Go! 5. Well, that might be it. Oh, it did. Yeah, so we won. Yeah, buddy. We got it. We got one. So is that it? Congratulations, Australia. See, Okay, so yeah, so it is multiple games. Now we're playing India. I don't know how many matches. But these guys seem to do their job over here, so let's. I'm really hoping it's just two, because the World Series allows you to play four players. So I'm really hoping it's just a four-team bracket. That's what I think it is, because the World Series allows you to play with four players. I'm picking to throw first because I want to know a number. I don't want to have to hold off. I don't want to have to hold them off. I'd rather know my number to win. Know what I mean? Like, I don't want to go first set a score and then play defense. I'd rather just do whatever and then just try to get score more than they do. My defense is terrible. How does that go through your feet, dude? It's you're standing right on the X. Damn, you guys are hitting the ball fucking hard. How's that? They're halfway. They have 13 points. We've got half of them out. They have 13 runs, and we've got half of the team out. I think we have to get 10 outs. Oh, that's gonna be four. Yeah, that was just bad luck. So bumbling. How was that?
Oh.
Seven? Okay. Three more, that's all. Once I saw that thing leave, there was no way I was coming back. Uh, 30, somehow. I think there's something I'm doing that's giving them runs as well. I'm not really 100% sure, but I think something's going on. Diving catch. Check us out. Right, we need 38 to win. Oh, see, I have five now. Did I get a run? Formation against me. I don't like it. I have 11. No, I'm not holding any. I'm holding like left and right and stuff. I'm trying to hold up. I'm trying to hold it. So left and right, move your batter. And I think that's all that kind of... I think that's all, that might be all that matters. Just where the position of your batter where the, in comparison to where the ball is. So we need 27 more. I don't think we had enough time to make get the run there. What was that? Fucking stupid. I don't even. My hand must have hit the button. Like, I don't. That was kind of dumb. I don't know what that was about. Okay, so it is two. I mean, I kind of figured as much because of the idea that there, you know, if you're gonna do a World Series with friends, it's four people. Kind of made sense. I gotta figure out a way to hit the ball, though. It keeps on going, like, right, like, it gets, like, no distance. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Oh, we got four. Cool. I didn't know if that was gonna make it or not. Well, that's gonna go for sure. Yeah. 16. Probably could have got one there. Maybe. Yeah, we need 14. Wicked googly. Yeah, we got two. So 12. Yeah. Got 11. So we just need two home runs and we win. Lofty throw, I probably could have got a third. That's super close. And we need four. So yeah, so we just need to hit the wall. Come on, buddy. Oh. Three. That's it, we got it. Yeah, buddy. We win. We won the World Series. You finally get to choose a game. You get to put a game on the